Ever since the destruction of the temple, new souls stopped coming down to Earth. We are all old souls reincarnated again and again until the tikkun is complete. And just then, the son of David will arrive, the Mashiach, and new souls will arrive with him. Then Hashem will dwell among us, and the temple will be built along with new souls.